when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Thank you. I take the little business I can get.
Now ain't this a surprise?
A meat drinker like you doing out here. Go home to your mother.
Time to end this little game.
You can't win this! I cannot best you!
someone coming. Is that you, Hotfield? Bjorn? Zolig?
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe... Sweet brother. You! Over here! It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Ah! process.
never should have come.
What the rebels like to... Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Ain't every day we get... Hadvar? How do you know him?
I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar. But you...
What? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. The finest weapons and armor. Anytime, friend.
Hello.
Hadvar.
Back to town.
Friend, hold
what? What is it now, Mother?
Come on inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat.
You found it! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the...
Yeah.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Someone's been pilfering crops from my farm.
Tongue of mortality.
Now it's one of your kin.
Now, walk among the stars.
Caution. We cannot afford to act rashly in times like these. If the news from Helgen is true, well, there's no telling what it means. My lord, please, you have to listen. I only counsel caution. We cannot afford to act rashly in times like these. If the news from Helgen is true, well, there's no telling what it means.
What would you have me do then?
What's the meaning of this interruption?
My lord,
Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Rash action. I just think we need
well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Just...
Come on then. Who's the Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Here,
take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want my dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone. Said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes they are. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Thank you.
Gar. Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Have I made myself clear? No? Do you... but nobody wants that, right? Painful for you, annoying for me. So... See? That wasn't so difficult, was it?
It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against the dragon.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm very sorry.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
What are you doing that for?
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that beast dead.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now, or I'm gonna bloody your nose.
No, please.
What are you doing that for?
Wares and weapons, all for sale.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again. Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
The Thuam! He summons the Thuam!
Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tybuset himself.
I've never heard of Ty... Sept didn't kill any dragon...
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the...
Think you can go blade to blade with... And why not? I could beat anyone in this city. Barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
You're just...
It's nothing.
Ah!
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar. Best fight of... If you ever need another blade at your side, just...
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you.
So what happened at the Watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar. Don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that... What do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business. Not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon... It revealed something in you. And the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn... Who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. Lead the way. Is there anything else you need? I'm glad we're friends. I have something for you. Here. right behind you. I'm at your service. I'll guard you with my life.